Sofia Vergara faced many hardships during her modeling days in Colombia and even after becoming one of the most popular personalities on television. At the age of 17, Vergara was discovered by a modeling scout while she was taking a stroll on the beach. She was studying pre-dentistry at that time but dropped out of school to pursue her dream career in the entertainment industry. A year later, when she was 18, Sofia got married to her high school sweetheart, Joe Gonzalez. After 2 years, she became a proud mother to a boy who was she named Manolo. However, the marriage did not last for long. Vergara and Gonzalez got divorced after 2 years of marriage, and that is how she took on the responsibility of being a single, working mother. Vergara relocated to Miami to pursue and take advantage of more opportunities that lay ahead in the entertainment industry. Life was not easy for Sofia, and things took a tragic turn when Sofia's brother was murdered during a botched kidnapping attempt. Time and fate tested Sofia again when she was diagnosed with a thyroid cancer in 2002. She was 28 when a routine doctor's checkup found something unexpected. "He felt a lump in my neck," she recalls. "That kind of cancer is very quiet, and usually you only realize you have it after it's already spread and it's much harder to treat." She learned she'd have to undergo surgery to remove her thyroid gland. After that, Vergara spent several days in the hospital, while she received treatment with that would wipe out any remaining cancer cells. How her life changed. Her acting career took off brilliantly after the cancer episode, landing good roles in the movies like Big Trouble and Chasing Poppy. These movies made her a recognizable face in acting, and Sofia landed more significant roles in movies that followed. Sofia became a household name with the success of Modern Family as she paved her way into the audience's hearts with her loud, warm-hearted, funny, and not to forget, Gloria Pritchett. Prestigious award nominations like the Emmy, Golden Globe, and SAG soon followed after the meteoric rise of the popularity of her character. This is how Sofia became one of the top-earning actresses on U.S. television and is ranked as the 32nd most powerful woman by Forbes.